park. Hardly managed to even get a tour there, except for a few of the VIP seats that are available. We've had a massive turnout, and women's gymnastics always draws in the crowd a bit more than the lads, doesn't it?
I mean, it's one of those sports, well, first of all, it's clearly one of the major Olympic sports, a huge draw worldwide, but it's one of those sports where the women's division is more popular or more glamorous, whatever you want to call it, than the men's division. Probably the other one that really comes to mind in that category is figure skating. As we're watching Angela Donald of Australia on her uneven bars routine, this was earlier, she had 13.2.